So, tell me, young man, do you remember what your dad and I taught you about hands-only CPR?
Yes!
Kind of.
If you see a teen or adult suddenly collapse, the first thing you do is...
Call 911.
And the second thing you do is...
Push hard and fast in the center of the chest at a rate of at least 100 beats per minute.
Who even knows what 100 beats per minute sounds like? When you get down by the way I use my mind.